But I do want to point out that as with any medication, statins are not free of side effects. And the most common side effect that you often hear about, muscle aches and pains, and these can be quite debilitating to the point that people have sometimes trouble even getting up off the toilet or getting out of bed, and it can cause a significant impairment in their daily functioning. The other risk, which is a little bit less rare, about 9 to 12%, but still present, is people who are already predisposed to developing diabetes. The statin can push you over the edge. So if you're somebody who also who already has a predisposition for diabetes, and statins change the way that your liver works, and liver is where your insulin is made and your glucose is made, and a lot of those changes happen as well. So the statin can actually accelerate the onset of the diabetes. But despite this, remember what I said, in diabetics, we treat them with statins. So if you're already a diabetic, you get a statin. But if you're right on the edge, and you may develop diabetes, then it's something you need to talk to your doctor about, the risk-benefit profile of whether the statin's going to help you or hurt you.